Hi again, guys. I hope you're good. I tried to go live a few minutes ago, but there was a problem with the audio. I hope this time it works. So let me know if you can hear me well, and I'm gonna also play the video once more and let me know if you can also hear the video. I'm gonna wait a couple of minutes for everybody to join. Meanwhile, before I begin, let me remind you that what we're going to do today is a Lebanese Arabic lesson, but it's also an ad, which means we will, it gives us like a feel of Lebanon. It's a very nice ad, which I like, from the Ministry of Tourism, the Lebanese Ministry of Tourism. And it makes me nostalgic about Lebanon because it shows a piece of Lebanon and a piece of like the nice things, the beautiful things about Lebanon, which I really miss always when I'm away, when I come back to London. Yalla, let me know if you can hear me well, guys, before I begin, whoever is in here. And also, before I begin, I want to let you know that I run 30-day Lebanese Arabic challenge courses that are courses to you all the way from absolute beginners to advanced. So if this is something you're interested in, I'm gonna leave my email address under this video and you can get in touch. So these are pre-recorded lessons. You can do them on your own, which means you have the flexibility, you have a challenge to accomplish within 30 days, and at the same time we meet throughout the week for Q&A sessions. Shu, Dani, Ali, Muhammad, is the sound good? Yeah, I'm gonna just play one piece of the video. Let me know if you can hear that as well. Just the first piece of the video. Shu, can you hear it now? The video? Hi, Rosie. Let me know, guys, before I begin. Yeah, anyways, let's take a couple of minutes until everybody joins in. Shu, I tried it this time. لازم يمشي الحال. I said لازم يمشي الحال. يعني it should work this time. لازم يمشي الحال. Shu, guys, give me a sign. Give me a sign. Okay, yalla. خلونا نبلش. I'm gonna click play. Let's hear it one more time. For the first time in this live. You're gonna see the translation. Fine. The translation, of course, it helps. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna break things down into details. Like exactly why is it translated like that. يلا خلونا نسمع أول مرة. يلا.
بيسوى نقعد بالشمس،
بس في أحلى بالشمس. بيقولوا كترة الأكل بتضر،
بس في أحلى من الأكل. بيقولوا ما لازم نتأخر بالليل،
بس في أحلى من السهر. بيقولوا بعدوا عن الخلافات،
بس في أحلى من الديمقراطية. بيقولوا تجنبوا لبنان،
ليش في أحلى من لبنان؟
يلا. This time what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put the video on the left and I'm gonna open the text here on the right. So you have the opportunity to listen to it while looking at the text. And then we can press one more time play and break it down. So this time I'm just going to play without pausing still. Okay? Yalla. I'm just going to open the Arabic script for now. And then maybe we can hear once more with the Roman alphabet. And then I break it down. Yalla. خلونا نسمع بعد مرة.
بيسوى نقعد بالشمس،
بس في في أحلى من الشمس. بيقولوا كترة الأكل بتضر.
بس في أحلى من الأكل. بيقولوا ما لازم نتأخر بالليل.
بس في أحلى من السهر. بيقولوا بعدوا عن الخلافات.
بس في أحلى من الديمقراطية. بيقولوا تجنبوا لبنان.
ليش في أحلى من لبنان؟
يلا بعد مرة. Let's do it one more time. Let's look at the Roman alphabet for those people who can't read Arabic.
بيقولوا ما بيسوى نقعد بالشمس.
بس في أحلى من الشمس. بيقولوا كترة الأكل بتضر.
بس في أحلى من الأكل. بيقولوا ما لازم نتأخر بالليل.
بس في أحلى من السهر. بيقولوا بعدوا عن الخلافات.
بس في أحلى من الديمقراطية. بيقولوا تجنبوا لبنان.
ليش في أحلى من لبنان؟
أوكي. مين منكم بيعرف هيدول أصوات مين؟ Who knows whose voices these are? Or who are these people? مين منكم بيعرف مين إني؟ مين البنت أو المرأة ومين الرجال؟ واحد حدا منكم قال لي قبل شو؟ هي بتغني مغنية أو مطربة يعني she's a singer وهو كمان مطرب شو؟ حدا منكم بيعرف شو أساميهم؟ Do you know what's their names? علي علوش يلا قلي مين هن؟ I'm gonna wait because YouTube takes a second. شو؟ يلا ما حدا بده يقول لي حدا بيعرف او لا طب انا رح اقول لكم هي اسمها يارا اسمها يارا her name is يارا وهو اسمه عاصي الحلاني اوكي عاصي الحلاني ايه علي اسمه عاصي صح وهي اسمها يارا يلا this time I'm gonna play and pause and we can break it down يلا
بيقولوا ما بيسوى نقعد بالشمس
بس في أحلى من الشمس
Okay, so بيقولوا, they say, it's conjugated in the present tense and in the plural, بيقولوا, they say. يلا, say with me guys, okay? بيقولوا, they say, ما بيسوى. ما بيسوى يعني, it's, when we say ما بيسوى يعني, it's not good for you. It's not good for you. ما بيسوى, okay? For example, if I see you eating sugar all the time, I can say, خلاص, ما بقى تاكل سكر, ما بيسوى, it's not good. Okay, so بيقولوا, they say, بيقولوا, they say. Notice here I wrote بيقولوا. Sometimes I like to write بيقولوا. You know there is no right and wrong way of representing the Lebanese Arabic language because there is no standard way of writing it. So some people write with a kasra, some people write with a b and the ye, بيقولوا. بيقولوا they say ما بيسوى it's not good ما بيسوى نقعد نقعد يعني we sit down actually when I want to conjugate we sit down we don't say نحنا نقعد we say نحنا منقعد okay we sit down نحنا منقعد but why did we drop the meme here because it's followed by ما بيسوى it's a verb so whenever you have a verb followed by another verb, you have to drop the meme of the نحنا or the ب, the conjugation. For example, ما بيسوى تقعد, not ما بيسوى بتقعد, you sit down masculine, ما بيسوى تقعد تقعدي, not ما بيسوى بتقعدي, you have to drop the be because it's followed by a verb. So for now, remember, بيقولوا, they say, ما بيسوى نقعد, it's not good that we sit down, which means it's not good for us to sit down where? بالشمس, in the sun. We always sit in the sun. نقعد بالشمس, okay? بيقولوا, they say, ما بيسوى نقعد بالشمس. Say them out loud, okay, guys? Don't just, yeah, I'm there sitting and listening. No, always say things out loud. So, بيقولوا, ما بيسوى نقعد بالشمس. But then he says, بس في أحلى من الشمس. بس, but, في, there is. أحلى is the comparative form of حلو. حلو, beautiful, or nice. أحلى, more beautiful or nicer. So if it's not a question, let's pretend it's a statement, not a question. في أحلى من الشمس. There is more beautiful there than the sun. شمس يعني sun, الشمس يعني the sun. But في أحلى من الشمس. That's a statement. But here they're asking it as a question. But is there... Literally, I'm saying literally, but is there more beautiful than the sun? Which translates as, but is there anything more beautiful than the sun? Which also translates as, but what's more beautiful than the sun? Or nothing is more beautiful than the sun. Here in the ad, they translated it as, but what's more beautiful than the sun? You see, what is more beautiful than the sun? But in Arabic, it's not what is. It's a yes-no question. Is there anything more beautiful than the sun? This is a structure you can memorize because it doesn't only apply to this. If you ever want to say, there's nothing better than that, or what's better than that? You say, but is there better than that? For example, not only when it comes to حلو أحلى, yeah? Maybe you want to say nothing is tastier than something, okay? For example, let's use the adjective طيب, which means tasty, okay? Tastier is أطيب, أطيب, okay? So for example, if I really like بطيخ, for example, watermelon, I can say في أطيب من البطيخ, is there anything tastier than بطيخ? It's a way for me to say nothing is tastier than بطيخ. Okay? So you can use always that structure. في plus comparative adjective in a with a question mark. في أطيب من blah blah blah. Is there tastier than blah blah blah? Which means that's the tastiest. في أحلى من blah blah blah. Which means that's the nicest or that's the most beautiful. Okay? If I want to say... Ugh, there's nothing uglier than that. Or is there anything uglier than that? I say, if I want to say a person, let's say, okay, let's not say ugly about people because it's not nice, right? If I want to say there's nothing uglier than that, I say, في أبشع من هالشغلة, في أبشع من أبشع. So the adjective is بشع, ugly. أبشع, uglier. Okay, so memorize this structure. As I said, it's في plus the comparative form of the adjective in a question mark. With a question mark, sorry. So I can say في أبشع من. So this one is a في, by the way. So في أبشع من هالشغلة or هيدي الشغلة, هالشغلة, this thing. Is there uglier than that thing? Which means what a beautiful thing to happen. Like maybe it's an event or something. Okay, في أبشع من هالشغلة, في أحلى. Sometimes you don't even have to continue the sentence. I sometimes, when I want to say how beautiful is that, I can say في أحلى, just that. في أطيب. Okay, sometimes if I want to say to someone like you have such a nice heart, I can say في أطيب من قلبك, في أطيب من قلبك. I'm literally saying, is there tastier than your heart, which means like you have the most kindest heart. Like atyab is like a tasty, but you don't mean to say your heart is tasty. You mean to say like you have a kind heart, like you have such a good heart. Okay? So, in the ad, again, they said, بيقولوا, they say, ما بيسوى نقعد بالشمس. It's not good for us to sit in the sun. بس في أحلى من الشمس. Is there anything better than the sun? Which means nothing is better than the sun. Okay, let's see the next sentence. يلا.
بيقولوا كترة الأكل بتضر.
بس في أحلى من الأكل.
يلا, let's break it down. They said, بيقولوا, they say, كترة الأكل بتضر, but we pronounce it as بتضر, بتضر, like kind of you're merging the T and the dot, بتضر. بتضر means it harms. We're literally saying she harms. Why? Because we're talking about the word كترة. كترة literally translates as the allotness of. It's strange to say, right? But we say it in Arabic. كترت الأكل, literally the allotness of food, which means too much food. But you can say it like that. بيقولوا, they say, كترت الأكل, كترت الأكل, the allotness of food, which means too much food, بتضر. So the allotness is what harms, okay? بتضر, it harms, which means it's harmful. Okay, so we can use it as a verb in Arabic, بتضر. In English, you're using it as an adjective, it's harmful. In Arabic, you are saying it harms. Okay, we also have the adjective. We can use كترة الأكل مضرة, is harmful, مضرة. But you can also say بتضر, it harms. It's the same, okay? So, بيقولوا, they say, كترة الأكل, the allotness of food, which means too much food, بتضر, harms. بس في أحلى من الأكل. But is there better than? Is there anything better than the food, which means food? We have to say من الأكل. أحلى من الأكل. And notice I'm not pronouncing it من الأكل. I'm just saying it now because I'm saying it slowly. But if I want to say it spontaneously, instead of pronouncing it like I'm going to write the Roman alphabet here, من plus الأكل, pronounce it as من الأكل. Mnil, okay, so remove this eh and say mnil akil. That's the more spontaneous way of saying it, okay? بس في أحلى من الأكل. بس في أحلى من ال. أحلى من ال. You see the liaison? أحلى من ال. بس في أحلى من الأكل. It's a way to say, is there anything better than food? Which means nothing is like food. Like the best thing in the world is food, okay? So even though, so basically, the idea is, even though sun is harmful and we shouldn't sit in the sun, but nothing's better than the sun. Even though food is harmful, nothing's better than food. Let's read one more time here in Arabic using the Roman alphabet. Yalla guys, say it with me out loud. بيقولوا ما بيسوى نقعد بالشمس. They say it's not good to sit in the sun. بس في أحلى من الشمس. But is there anything better than the sun? Which means nothing is like the sun. بيقولوا كترة الأكل بتضر. بس في أحلى من الأكل. They say the allotness of food, which means too much food, harms you. بس في أحلى من الأكل. But is there better than food? يعني nothing is better than food. Let's continue.
بيقولوا ما لازم نتأخر بالليل.
Okay. بيقولوا, they say, ما لازم, we shouldn't, or it's not, لازم يعني we must, or it's a must. ما لازم يعني we shouldn't. بيقولوا ما لازم نتأخر. Again, the verb conjugated as we are late. In Arabic, it's a verb. It's like I late, you late, he late, she late, we late, okay? Which means to be late. نحنا منتأخر. It's usually نحنا منتأخر. نحنا منتأخر. Okay. But here too, we dropped the ميم. Why? Because after لازم, you have to also drop the ميم. So if I say لازم منتأخر, that would be wrong. I have to say لازم نتأخر. So بيقولوا ما لازم نتأخر بالليل. We shouldn't be late at night or in the night. بالليل literally means be. In ال, the, and ليل, in the night. بالليل, ما لازم نتأخر بالليل. We shouldn't be late in the night, which means we shouldn't be late at night. We shouldn't. I hope you're not hearing noises, okay? I just because my friends are inside. Okay, so بيقولوا ما لازم نتأخر بالليل. They say we shouldn't be late at night. بس في أحلى من السهر. But is there anything better than السهر? Now what's سهر? There is a fatha on the scene and the fatha on the ha. سهر يعني like a soiree or a night out, like staying up late, okay? It can be many things. Like here in the ad, they translated it as, I think it's like being going out. It can be many things. سهر يعني usually it translates as going out or clubbing or dinner out, a night out basically, okay? But it can be even a night in, but you're staying up till late, maybe because you're studying, maybe because, I don't know, your neighbors are over. Anything that is like that makes you stay up late, that's sahar. But usually when we say sahar, ما في أحلى من السهر, we immediately understand like it's a night out or it's a party or clubbing or something like that. Like that's the connotation. But it can also be anything else, as I said. سهر. Okay? بس في أحلى من السهر, is there anything better than a night out? Even if we shouldn't sleep late and even if we shouldn't be late to come back home. But nothing's better than a night out. Okay? So let's read it with the Roman alphabet. بيقولوا ما لازم نتأخر بالليل. We shouldn't be late at night. بس في أحلى من السهر. Notice also here, I didn't say من السهر the way I wrote it. It's من السهر. That من the one I told you before, من السهر. But even better, here we're not going to say من السهر. Why? Because the word سهر starts with a sin. And the sin, حرف شمس, it's a sun letter. Which means, with the L before, the lam is not pronounced. Every time you have a word that starts with a sin, instead of pronouncing the L before it, just pronounce the A and not the L. السهر instead of السهر. Even better, when you do the liaison, you don't even need to pronounce the A. You say من السهر. من السهر. Okay? As if here you have, there's a kasra under it and a skun here, but as if you're reversing them, you're putting a m skun here and a kasra here. من السهر immediately. من السهر. Okay, so بس في أحلى من السهر. Is there anything better than a night out? Which means nothing is better than a night out. Before I continue, I want to check if anyone has a question. If you have questions, يلا type them now and then I can answer them. Okay, يلا let's continue.
بيقولوا بعدوا عن الخلافات.
بس في أحلى من الديمقراطية.
Okay, so بيقولوا, they say, بعدو. بعدو يعني literally stay far, which means stay away from. بعدو, that's in the plural. In the masculine, I'm going to say بعود. That's masculine. It's an imperative verb, فعل أمر, بعود. And in the feminine form, I say بعدي. بعدي. Stay far, which means stay away from. It's related to the adjective بعيد, which means far. بعيد. Oops, I wrote بعيب. Wait. بعيد. Okay? بعيد means far. بعود is a verb, which means stay far. Okay? بعود. بعدي. بعدو. يلا say them with me. بعود. Masculine. بالمذكر. بعدي. بالمؤنث. Feminine. بعدو. بالجمع. Plural. بيقولوا بعدو عن, always followed with عن. Memorize the prepositions with your verbs. Okay, guys? Make a list of them. بيقولوا بعدو عن, stay far from, which means stay away from. بعدو عن الخلافات. خلاف بالمفرد, in the singular. خلافات بالجمع, in the plural. يعني conflicts. يعني disagreements, arguments. خلافات, conflicts. بيقولوا, they say, بعدو عن الخلافات. Stay away from conflicts. Or arguments. بس في أحلى من الديمقراطية. That's how it's pronounced, the word. ديمقراطية. بس في أحلى. بس I'm not gonna say في أحلى من and then الديمقراطية. No, always make your liaisons. في أحلى من الد. Say with me. في أحلى من الد. من الد. And then say في أحلى من الديمقراطية. Is there anything better than democracy? So nothing is better than democracy. So they say stay away from conflicts, but nothing is better than democracy. I don't know if this sentence makes so much sense, to be honest. Okay, so بيقولوا بعده or بعده. It would be the same, by the way. بعده عن or بعده عن. بيقولوا, he pronounced it بعده in the ad. بيقولوا بعده عن مع بيقولوا بعده عن الخلافات. Stay away from conflicts. بس في أحلى من الديمقراطية. Look how I wrote ديمقراطية with the Roman alphabet. Okay. يلا, and the last sentence.
بيقولوا تجنبوا لبنان.
ليش في أحلى من لبنان؟
عن جد ما في أحلى من لبنان. بيقولوا they say تجنبوا. So تجنبوا is also in the plural form. It's an imperative verb which means avoid or stay away from, avoid. So if I want to say it to a guy, I say تجنب, avoid, تجنب. بالمذكر بالمؤنث جنب avoid. Okay, جنب جنب. وهون جنبوا بالجمع in the plural. They say جنبوا لبنان, avoid Lebanon. بس فشروا. I said فشروا, they dream about it, something like that. I don't even know how to translate that. I'm gonna say it later and I'm gonna tell you what I said. So بيقولوا جنبوا لبنان. They say avoid Lebanon. ليش في أحلى من لبنان? Why? Is there anything better than Lebanon? في أحلى من لبنان, which means it's a way to say there's nothing better than Lebanon. And of course, don't avoid Lebanon. So basically, the whole idea of saying that they say that sun is bad, but we have to, but nothing's better than the sun. They say staying up is bad, but nothing's better than a sun night out. They say conflicts are bad, but nothing's better than democracy. All of these, they were saying them just to get you to the idea of they say avoid Lebanon, you know, because maybe of, because of the situation or, you know, the economic situation or whatever, but nothing's better than Lebanon. يعني هيدي الدعاية, by the way, دعاية يعني ad or إعلان. إعلان also ad, إعلان. وزارة السياحة, the word on its own is وزارة, وزارة, وزارة يعني ministry, but here I have to pronounce the تاء مربوطة. وزارة السياحة, سياحة, السياحة يعني tourism. وزارة السياحة, the Ministry of Tourism. But even better, I can pronounce it وزارة السياحة. Almost like there's an imaginary كسرة here under your تاء مربوطة. وزارة السياحة, يعني the Ministry of Tourism. إعلان وزارة السياحة, the ad of the Ministry of Tourism. So I was going to say هيدي الدعاية, this ad, قديمة يمكن. من أي سنة؟ خلينا نشوف. Let's see from which year it is. قديمة يعني old. 2013. Even from that time, they used to say avoid Lebanon. Imagine now. They even tell you more avoid Lebanon. بس عن جد ما في أحلى من لبنان. يعني I was there during Christmas. With everything going on, you know, with really the horrible economic situation. There's no electricity. People are struggling, the currency is really bad, العملة كتير كتير صارت يعني ضعيفة, very weak. بس مع هيدا وكله, when I say مع هيدا وكله, it means with this and all, يعني which means regardless of everything. I'm saying مع هيدا وكله, مع هيدا وكله, with everything going on, which means literally with this and all, which means regardless of everything, عن جد لبنان بعده كتير حلو. ودعانه, دعانه يعني is, when I say دعانه, I mean it's a shame, it's a loss, what a loss. دعانه, دعان لبنان يعني what a loss Lebanon is. بس رح يرجع إن شاء الله, إن شاء الله يرجع لبنان. I hope Lebanon returns like before. But I was saying something which I said spontaneously, and I said I'm going to explain to you. Here I said بيقولوا جنبوا لبنان, they say avoid Lebanon, and I said spontaneously, I said فشروا, فشروا, فشروا. Or if I want to say it to one person, فشرت, I say to him. And if I want to say it to a girl, I say فشرت. It's so difficult to explain this because it doesn't have a translation, but memorize it. Yalla, fasharo, if it's a group of people. Fasharat, I say it to a guy directly, or fasharte, to a girl directly, which means yani, in your dreams. Yani, it's not only in your dreams, yani, it's not gonna happen. Yes, in your dreams, this is gonna happen. I can translate it like that. The closest translation would be, well, no, it's not gonna happen, dream on, or something like that. Even stronger than stronger than that. Yani, it's like you're saying to the person, it's not happening. Fasharat. Yani, as if I'm saying, Walla, why am I gonna avoid Lebanon? In your dreams, I'm gonna avoid Lebanon. Something like that. So, yeah, you can memorize these. Fasharat, if I'm saying it to a guy. Fasharat, if I'm saying it to a girl. And fasharu, they, I meant like, yeah. They dream on us avoiding Lebanon, something like that. Okay, let me check if you have questions. We can listen to it one more time before we leave. Okay, thanks for your work. I'm gonna watch all the welcome to the channel, Angel Leonel. Hada عنده سؤال? Anyone has a question? Yalla, راح عيد كل شيء وقولوا معنا. Okay, قولوا مع الفيديو. And I'm gonna keep the it's not lyrics, it's like the text on the side. Yalla.
ونقعد بالشمس
بس في أحلى من الشمس بيقولوا كترة الأكل بتضر
بس في أحلى من الأكل بيقولوا ما لازم نتأخر بالليل
بس في أحلى من السهر بيقولوا بعدوا عن الخلافات
بس في أحلى من الديمقراطية بيقولوا تجنبوا لبنان
ليش في أحلى من لبنان
عن جد ما في أحلى من لبنان طيب guys يلا If you have any questions, you can leave the ask now, or you can just leave them later on in the comment box. I'm gonna leave the link of this ad also under this video, so you get the chance to watch it later on. Okay? وانت كمان روزي ما في أحلى من قلبك. مرسي كتير. يلا. حدا بده شيء? Anyone needs anything? I have to say it in Lebanon before we leave. I say بدكن شيء or حدا بده شيء. Anyone needs anything? Thank you all for watching. شو guys? حدا بده شيء? لا ايه يلا رح انطر دقيقة تتقولوا لي ايه او لا وبرجع بفل I will wait 1 minute so you say yes or no and then I leave شو يمكن لا ايه اوكي يلا any trouble with my email what email I'm gonna leave my email address under this video, okay? Yalla. Merci, Dani. Merci, Mona. شكراً كثير إنه أنتوا حضرتوا الدرس. Yalla, بشوفكم مرة الجاي. I'll try to come back tomorrow. Yalla. Bye, guys. بشوفكم بكرة يمكن.